And with Brandon in the studio, you already know.
Thank you.